Okay. So my name is Francisco Martin, and I go to...
One more time.
Sorry.
Don't be sorry, man. You got
it. Right now, I'm studying pre-law.
Well, here is your official American Idol sticker.
Woo! Oh, Francisco!
Like, I love music, but I've always had a struggle with self-confidence.
What's All right. up?
I'm good. How are you guys?
Are you nervous?
A little bit.
A little bit, my Ready? Ass. You got. We need a damn ENT in here. Hold on.
I'm nervous right now. I can't even talk. You know, like, I'm shaking. Believe me. Look at my. It is.
Just check the pulse
you
of a future
know,
superstar.
I mean, I love the way you set us up. I'm a little afraid, I'm a little timid, I'm not quite sure. Pow! Okay?
You've got an incredible voice.
So I wrote a song about it.
Your skin placed over my chest. We talk all night for hours. You say I'm over my head.
She doesn't sound like a friend.
Listen, I'm so happy to see you. Sweat, hypertension, and everything. I don't know what you got. Whatever it is a talent.
Are you?
Would you faint if I told you that you are top 10?
I would, oh my.
I think you're top 5.
I think you're top 5.
Show him what you, this is what Luke thought.
Yeah.
So we're gonna recommend no caffeine diet.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, thank you. Thank you much.
So good.
So Francisco earned himself a golden ticket and moved on as an early judge favorite.
This is your passion. Go for it.
But what you didn't know was that he gave an equally as strong encore with some Kings of Leon.
Can we hear more from him? I just want to listen.
Yeah.
His nerves took center stage once again in Hollywood Week, and it was where things really hit rock bottom.
It's like three or four lines that I can't get in my head and memorize. I do not want to mess up on that stage.
The best days are the sum of my worst. But you finally met a man and I finally heard her first. Now I'm trying to sum up what I do in pain. You left me with no love and no love in my name.
You're both going through.
An original song that I'm gonna perform today. Hope you guys like it. It's called Lover.
Just wanna see you knocking in my door. I'll take you in if you want it tonight. I'm ready for you, just give me a sign. Cause I just need a lover, someone to hold me tight. I just need a lover, anyone, anywhere, all night long. I just need a lover.
Yeah.
I just need a lover.
And blew the judges away with his full circle transformation.
What am I? I'm falling.
Did you see? Talk about, I'm falling.
I get the feeling that you'll never need me. I get the feeling. You're just a wonderful talent, man. And you're in the top 20. What am I now? What if
I'm someone I don't want around? The anxious, nervous Francisco is gone. I like this new Francisco, so let's keep rolling.
Taking the final spot in your top 10, it is Francisco Martin.
Oh my. Yes.
The next person into your top 7 is Francisco Martin. Francisco, congratulations.